ASMR doctor this evening. My name is Amy. I'm just going to pop some gloves on and I'm going to begin your examinations. Please let me know your name and whether you have seen me before. many fingers? How many fingers now? How many now? How many fingers? How many now? Line 1, line 2, line 3, line 4, line 5, line 6, line 7, line 8. From this distance, how far down are you comfortable to read? And then I'm going to be introducing some lenses, and I'd like to ask you, with the lenses, whether it's clearer with or without those lenses. I don't mind which line you are focusing on when I ask you this. Ready? Ready for the first lens. The first lens. Ready? Ready? I'm nearly ready. Is it clearer with, without, or is it exactly the same? With, without, or is it exactly the same? With, without, or exactly the same? Well done. Next lens. Is it clearer with, without, or is it exactly the same? With, without, or exactly the same? Thank you. The next lens. Clearer with, without, or is there no difference whatsoever? You just let me know. Everyone will feel differently about these lenses. Some will help, some won't. Better with, without, or exactly the same? Ready for the next lens. Ready? Is it better with? I think you can just about see me. Without? Or does it make no difference? You're doing really well there. What should we use next? Right, one more. One more. Is it clearer with... Oh, there we go. With... Without... Or is there no difference? Well done. Thank you for playing along with that. So just, I'm going to move back a little bit further and we'll just see if you can read a bit further down. Let's just see if you can go just a little bit further down. Line one. Line two, line three, line four, line five, line six, line seven, line eight. So how far down can you read comfortably? Well done. Excellent. Did you say line nine? If you can read line nine, you're doing very well. For anyone needing to see my medical certification for ASMR roleplay, you can see I'm fully qualified for this role. Some would say overqualified. But that's just an opinion. I have some shapes. Let's start with one. I'm going to be tracing, thank you. I'm going to be tracing these shapes in case you have difficulty separating the colours. We're going to start this here at this end here, this pointy bit comes up, and then we have what looks like a fin coming to the nose, around the top, and what looks like another fin here, and down to where we started. Not sure if you can make that shape out. Yes, it could well be a tiger pouncing through the grass. Let's go to the next shape. Well done. I don't think it's a toaster, but for you, it may well be. There's no right or wrong. This here, I believe, is a hummingbird. Starting at the bottom, pointy bit. It's actually quite difficult to see unless you're close up. Well done. It may well be a zebra. Okay, here's the next one. I believe this is also a feathered animal, but who knows? We have some symmetry going on here. We have something here, the lumpy bit here, same on this side here, and a fan shape here. For me, this is an owl in flight, but for you, It could be something completely different. Could be a bat, actually. There's no pointy ears, though. Oh, thank you. Who knows? Open to interpretation. We have another animal showing its symmetry. This animal here has an ear-shaped piece here. Something going on here. Another ear shape here. And a pointy bit. Let's trace that again. This is showing a beautiful symmetry. I think there's something, yes. We have some antlers. Or antennae. We shall do one more before moving on. Ah. I recognise this. No idea why. This appears to be a lizard. A crawling little cute little lizard. There you can see the legs at the back there. Oh, it could be a gecko, that's right. Well done. That concentration was next level. If you don't mind, it's sample time. I'll just leave. They need that. Was it a reptile? Was it not an amphibian? Oh, I do apologize. Amphibians are land and water animals, aren't they? I do apologize. That was in fact a reptile. Do excuse me. I do specialize in human anatomy rather than animals. equipment that I may need today, tonight. Nothing to worry about. Sometimes. diameter now with my pupil gauge, and I have a feeling I'll just test your sample a second, and then I will move on and check those pupils. Good to go. I'll dispose of that for you. The full so that we can just travel up the optic nerve just a little way to check the health of that area. I can see that you have some good reflection there. However, are in fact needed. I do need to add a few more messages are being sent appropriately. Yes, only a few. I'd like you to stay really still now. This is a very delicate part of the process. Still now. Really, 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 really incredibly still. Good. Thank you for your cooperation there. That is excellent. and we can hear the tide coming in and out, the waves, sorry, coming in and out, and the tide is moving out. Yeah. That's fine. just going to type up your notes. This flask is extremely efficient at holding in the heat. Highly recommended if you want a very hot drink for hours. I'm going to go back. I've left it on my nose because it's a bit funny. Oops. stay still, please? just focusing on the black pen torch with the circles. Only the black one. Well done. Well done. Good. Stay on that black one for me. it. If it doesn't work, I'll buy a new one. That's a good idea. I'll find... Yes, they do produce a lot of heat, you're right. I'll find the most... sure that the tension is absolutely right. It's actually come loose now because I had to have that little word. This is going to actually take a bit longer now. To adjust the other side now. Didn't think I needed to do that. If you absolutely need a hug, that's totally fine. Please don't be afraid to ask for that. Just need to test this tension a little bit more. And I see what you mean. This has seen better times.
Excellent.